वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट लॉ ऑफ करंट इलेक्ट्रिसिटी किरचॉफ्स लॉ। सो हिंदुस्तान में हम लोग या मेरे भी टीचर जो है वो किरचॉफ्स लॉ ही बोले थे, लेकिन जब इंटरनेशनल वीडियोस देखते हैं तो इसका प्रोनाउंसिएशन जो होता है वो किरचॉफ्स लॉ बोलता है। तो इट्स अप टू यू कि इफ यू वांट टू प्रोनाउंस इट किरचॉफ्स लॉ और इफ यू विश टू प्रोनाउंस इट किरचॉफ्स लॉ, इट्स अपॉन यू एंड यू हैव द लिबर्टी टू चूज द प्रोनाउंसिएशन। नाउ देयर आर टू लॉज ऑफ किरचॉफ। फर्स्ट वन इज लॉ ऑफ जंक्शन ऑफ करंट एंड सेकेंड वन इज कॉल्ड लूप लॉ और किरचॉफ्स वोल्टेज लॉ। सो आई एम रीडिंग इट। एल्जेब्रिक सम ऑफ एनी जंक्शन, एल्जेब्रिक सम ऑफ करंट्स, सॉरी एल्जेब्रिक सम ऑफ करंट्स, एल्जेब्रिक सम ऑफ करंट्स, एल्जेब्रिक सम ऑफ करंट्स एट एनी जंक्शन इज जीरो। What does it mean? Let there be a junction and current is coming through. I1 current is coming and I2 current is coming at this junction and few currents are leaving. I3 current is leaving. I4 current is leaving. Suppose I5 current is leaving. So, this is a junction. So, if current is coming, is taken as a positive, so when current leaves, must be taken as negative. And their sum must be equal to zero. And so, I1 coming, so can be taken as positive. I2 can be taken as positive. And since these three currents leaving the junction, so can be taken as negative and their sum is zero, and symbolically we call it sigma r is equal to zero. Sigma r is equal to zero, that is all the current, sum of all the current is equal to zero. Here if you solve this you can get that I1 plus I2 is equal to I3 plus I4 plus I5. So this is a junction law or Kirchhoff's first law. Now comes to second law, Kirchhoff's second law. Around any closed loop of a network, algebraic sum of the EMFs is equal to product of current and resistance. Again, suppose here is a loop. It's a part of a circuit, part of a complex circuit. So batteries are here. Having EMF, suppose it is E1, and resistance is suppose here R1, and current is going this direction. Suppose here again a battery E2, and again a resistance R2, and current is flowing in this direction. Suppose here again EMF is here, a battery is here whose EMF is E3. Suppose here two batteries are there, one is E4, resistance R3, and again a battery E5. And here आई एम रैंडमली टेकिंग, नॉट थिंकिंग ऑफ ओवर इट. सपोज हियर इज अगेन अ रेजिस्टेंस R1, R2, R3. Suppose this be R4 and current is in this direction. So this is a closed loop. And what I have said here is the sum of EMFs, algebraic sum of EMFs, is equal to the sum of again I have done some mistake. Sum of product of current and resistance. Product of current of resistance. That means you have to sum up all the EMF that must be equal to the product of current and resistance. Very fine. So you have to take a loop, be it clockwise or anti-clockwise, it's upon you. You can take clockwise loop, you can take anti-clockwise loop. So I am taking a clockwise loop. You are free to choose. You can take clockwise loop, you can take anti-clockwise loop. At the end, you will have the same result. And you have to find all the EMFs first in this closed loop. And again, I have to go for some positive sign of the EMFs and some negative signs of the EMFs. So all of you know, must know that the bigger line is of a cell representing a cell represents positive terminal, and the smaller line represents a negative terminal. So here again positive and negative, positive, negative. Bigger line represents positive line and smaller line represents negative terminal of the battery. Okay, once again, this is positive, this is negative, negative, positive, and this way. Now what I am saying, if I start from here, I have to end up here. Let I am starting from here, this point. So after rotating throughout the loop, I have to reach here again. Now what I am saying, you please listen carefully. That's a very important thing. I am moving from here to here. Then I will move 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 from here to here. So when I move from here to here, and your current is, suppose here current is I1, here current is I2, here no current is needed, here current is I3, and here current is I4. So if I move from positive to negative terminal, potential is dropped. When I move from positive terminal to negative terminal, potential is dropped. So the EMF can be should be considered negative. So I am here. So some of the EMF that I have to be negative. It should be negative. Now
off कर ले सर, off कर ले,
off कर दो, off कर